Underwater puppet is very much in the news today. And so we're particularly glad to welcome a young group from Dublin.
In the pursuit for education, many merits were gained. Working towards a higher level with my goals and my aims. Learning my sound techniques, acoustics, microphones and delays to help her echo all my sentiments wherever the play. Cause at the same time I hooked up with a dude named Buck, who made beats for a hobby and his shit was hot. We found a common ground of interest in the form of hip-hop. We discussed using our talents and the humors we love to create the kind of friendship that you know won't stop. Socially swapping giggles later on deep thoughts. And then he broke the news to me one day that he got I made a good rap with flows, mine and make a jaw drop. So we introduced me to a dude from school, boy the name of Mr. Dera, who used Raycons as tools. And as for graphic design, he had a major degree, but his dream occupation was to be an MC, same as me. Now this shit was too good to be true, so we formed it as a unit, informatic cartoon. And Mr. Dera's deep in my hat, I'm one of the dearest, and I know we'll understand us, doesn't even need to hear this. I was raised in the shadow of the Ballymore flat, other side of the carriageway, a man named Jack, a tall dude, he used to box. I seen him in his first scrap, where he grew his greatest form of defense was to attack. Years later, 17, we exchanged our hello. Post-examination stress, I asked him how did it go. We moved on to play the Hazel game of who do you know. You know the one designed to break the ice and warm up the cold. You used to box with Lousy, you know Greg? Yeah man, he's down. We used to hang and box together. Truth is though I was lousy. I explained how I went down the road of music. Coincidence is so to see, and that's what we fused. That on the upper deck of the bus, foundations were laid. The final piece of the artillery you see on the stage. Are you listening to in headphones when the music is played? What's your name? I'm Conscious Lingo. Pleased to meet you. With big dreams of world tour and first gigs, don't mix with corner box beats. Already playing Jack's Tales for Turner. I turned to Mr. Dero for something, some reassurance. He said, I'm talking about my favorite MC. My ears are burning, so I'm searching through this culture. New wave has commenced with Nick Fontaine in charge of business on an equal percent. From the proceedings of creations, from the people beside, the informatics on a mission, keeping hip hop tidy. I'm on the bus in the afternoon, I'm stuck in bleeding traffic. Conductor has overpacked it to the mass, I only ask it. I blacked out, looking over me shoulder, a DJ who's sitting beside an old day, who couldn't care. More stress, hook up a mess, cough on me chest. The shit I swallow was a decimal to send the LLS. Yes and yes, I popped and feel the neurons in flux. And only cause the coding close to corners, I'm feeling much of a much. Get off the bus, phone rings, who could it be? Take a gander at the LCD, it's BLC ringing me about a beat that couldn't contemplate explaining. Would you have to hear it for yourself? The shit is tainted like some evidence, the point of view to cast a ray of prejudice. Let your intuition take control, invest in trying to rhythm. Many words are written, have affected how I determine the lyrics and subject I inherit. But now I'm walking past the wrong routine. My decision negative isn't, get it off my chest. I'm fully dressed, invest in baggy linens. Listen to the record spinning, DJ Killer mixing vicious rhythm. Fox twisting samples in this kingdom of wisdom. Conscious singer, what's the story? Have you any new rhymes? Oh dear, when you hear this man, this shit is sublime. Radio plays pop non-stop, DJ Killer, what do you think?
I don't wanna hear this kind of thing.
Too many say to play that flop shit, you have to be stupid, not a cop.
And I want you to stop it.
It's all sudden, so the answer to the question is the informatic came me from with being an addict. I'm rebel too, quitting counter-journalism at a set. A head full of LSD, me lungs are filled with death. I guess the poppers are the proper introduction. Hearing all them crazy madness, don't know where they am, I don't know where I'm going. Walking like a drunk in an early Irish movie, stumbling and fumbling, nobody can get through to me. A foolishy prance and dance, my hands swaying in every direction that I could possibly let them see. This getting me sweating. Then the informatics changed that, rewound tracks back. Wanted to be one person, but the fact it was two. Carry on the songs of admiration, all my concentration to my writing in terms of relaxation. I love debating, but end up hating after discussions. Always fighting unavoidable repercussions.
Set of knitted cardigan and Latin gambles.